I'm fine. But I can't for the life of me figure out why that happened. If this is the stubbornest piece of... Ah!
Papa!
I'm ready to give up on this hunk of junk!
Oh, you always say that.
Oh, I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will, and you'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow. And become world's famous inventor.
Well, you better get cracking. This thing's not going to fix itself. Now, where did I put the dog leg clencher?
Papa.
So, did you have a good time in town today?
Well, I got a new book.
Well, you do love those books.
Well, they take me to wonderful places where there's adventure, mystery, romance, and happy endings. Papa, if I ask you something, will you answer me honestly?
Don't I always?
Do you think I'm odd?
My daughter odd? Where'd you get an idea like that?
I don't know, it's just that, well, some people talk.
Well, they talk about me too. No one at odd is true. No family could be saner. Except one uncle who will maybe let that pass. In all you say or do, you couldn't make it plainer. You are your mother's daughter, therefore you are class.
So should I just accept I'm simply not like them?
Well, they are the common herd, and you can take my word. You are unique, creme de la creme. No matter what you do, I'm on your side. And if my point of view is somewhat misty-eyed, this really is a case of father. I wish and feel for you, that's a lot. No matter what.
No matter what they say, you make me proud. I love the funny way you stand out from the crowd.
It is sweet, change my intention. Shows the world out there one day just what we've got.
No matter what.
Now some may say old fathers just exaggerate.
Not every daughter's way.
You are.
And every daughter tends to say her father's talks.
She pulls out all the stops to praise a man quite rightly. No matter what the pain, come this far, I pray that you remain exactly as you are. This really is a case of father knowing best
and daughter too.
You're never strange.
Don't ever change.
You're all I've got. No. What do you say we give her a try?
Alright.
You got the locks. Alright. Stand back. Here we go.
It works.
It does? It does.
Papa, you'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow. I know it.
Who knows? Maybe I will at that.
Oh, I almost forgot. I made you a scarf for good luck.
Well, now I know I'll win. And then we'll travel to all those places you've read in your books. Well, I'm off.
Bye-bye, Papa.
Bye-bye, Belle.
Be careful.
Of the Beauty and the Beast, the musical. Yes, Smash King Kong.